Yo, YouTube, what's good, man? It is Ferocities, and in today's gameplay, I have a 40-kill gameplay with the best Vaznev class setup in this season of Warzone. The Vaznev is very underrated, in my opinion. It is my second favorite SMG next to the MP5. I put it up there with it, even on some days, to be honest. This class setup goes absolutely crazy. Please watch the full video. I dropped over 40 kills with this gun, and I will get y'all with the class setup and the tuning at the end. Enjoy, man. Peace.
That's so foggy. I'm laying on top of you.
Yeah. Someone's down again. I'm coming, boy.
Right here, Roy. Coming in on you.
I'm going blatant. I'm going blatant. I'm going blatant.
That guy's hurt. One in the white.
They're behind me. Oh, shit. Right here. Why did he pull me, you fucking...
Going to nade.
Oh
up.
My
going
god, bro.
What did you do? My nade hit somebody.
Hold on. We're gonna play it. There's so much going on right now.
Yeah, they're running around.
Mortar.
Fucking mortar. Chase you, bro. I'm like, oh, sorry, buddy.
Underneath me.
Beneath you coming up, boy.
Yep.
No.
That's a rocket skin.
I'm down.
And they're gonna die.
The Sherminator.
There's a rebreather over here, right? You can have that, okay?
Oh, okay, for sure. No, why did it?
He's knocked on that sound. There's another one to your right jumping. In the
oh, I'm gone off. I'm gonna have to... Oh, shit. Oh, you're bad, very bad.
Roy, up here with you, up here.
I know, I think I'm dead.
I'm waiting for the other one. The other one's to the left. He's hurt.
Okay. I think I dropped down. My bullet.
You're fine.
He's on the roof, yeah.
I don't know. He went back up the other way, but he probably ran away because he's a little bitch.
Oh my god.
I'm dropping the loadie. There's one underneath you over here. Over here. Right here.
Yeah, I downed. Oh, I got the 8.
Yeah, there's someone over here, Roy. Oh, you're right in front of me. Sorry.
No, you didn't have a problem.
Behind you. I hit him a little.
Cover you.
Are they up top?
I think so.
They are so bad. Holy shit.
Here. Take care of yourself, brother. You guys. I'm electrocuted if you came up. Okay, you don't.
Mm-hmm. How far up are you?
I'm roof. I'm right up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you pushing me, you little boss, it happens. You're a nightmare.
Oh my god.
I'm getting looked at from your direction, right? Okay.
Mine? Okay.
Enemy.
the best one. Somebody clip that, please. Oh my god, look at
that. Are they on the roof, Rubio? Oh.
He left us on duty.
Oh, he sees me. Nice.
He's hurt, he's broke. He went right.
He makes it down low. Up between me and you.
I think he has my load. Hopefully he does. Yeah, he does. I got an airstrike on me?
Yeah, I'm worried. Hello?
Yeah?
Yeah, I think I was dropped that low, huh? Ah, bro. Dever, nice, bro.
Oh no, no! My bullet hit the guy behind him! I thought it was dead! Oh, dude!
I threw a bad. Can I land on you?
Actually, not right now. Sorry, I haven't been saying much.
No, you're fine.
Got a lot of groups kind of just everywhere.
I got a UAV.
Yeah, I got one or two.
There's so many up top, they're all literal bombs, bro.
I'm gonna try to PA this roof. Do you see that roof at the mall?
Mm-hmm.
No. Soundy DC.
Team,
he's back. Are you up top? Okay.
I'm up.
You're fine. Yeah.
I'm trying to get this 40.
Oh fuck, I didn't know.
You yeah. Grab every no. That's not that heavy. Worry about it one day.
Hold on, Bo.
Where is this guy, bro? Dude, fuck. He's behind me, man.
Hold on.
Appreciate you, Jeff. Thank you for the raid, man. Hope you had a
little. Please let me buy that. Side.
My boy. Yes, sir, Chuck. I love you, bro.
No, man.
Nice. Here, hold on. Do you have a smoke room? Oh, shit. No. I'm dead. Up there.
Oh, my God. Lulu, right here. You can rest me right here. Thank you. Yes, yeah. Drop them in the transition. Yeah, drop them in. Thank you, my brother. Thank you.
One's there, though. Left.
Heard.
Are you okay with...
Yeah. I got my guns and shit.
They're getting hurt, man. They're shooting their guns.
They're gonna have to jump 100 feet.
I'm sorry.
No, but they don't bother me. They're in the water fighting. Yeah.
Do you need any guns or no?
No. I'm good gun wise, Papa.
Need 3, okay.
Where is this guy? Oh.
I see. Can I get you?
I'm looking.
Hey, look at me.
Hold on, bro. I'm just gonna kind of try to help. Boo, you gotta wait a second. This game's almost over.
I got teleportation. Hold on. Okay, one just hopped out the water.
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna really go after anything, okay? I'll pepper. Mm-hmm. That's not a guy. Okay, here we go. Someone's in the water in front of me. I'm jumping across the water to you. Hold on, boo, you gotta, I'm almost done. Oh, behind me, right? And in the water. Yeah, and behind me, okay?
Good. Let's fucking go, bro.
Alright, YouTube, so let's get into the class setup. We got the OLE V laser for the sprint to fire speed and aim precise speed, hollow point ammunition type for the damage range and bullet velocity, the 45 round magazine, 2-tac rear grip for the recoil settings and sprint to fire speed, and the ultras at stock. We're gonna tune that for aim down sight speed and aim walking speed. This is a speed build that has a lot of mobility, but also has a lot of damage. You saw in the gameplay essentially how I was using the Vaznev a lot of the time, and I feel like the Vaznev is very important. The way you use it is very close range. You're not trying to long ball too much. And just having overall good movement with the Vaznev is super, super important. I feel like this class setup does it all. And if you guys did enjoy the video, man, please make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will catch you on the next video, man. I appreciate y'all.